Good morning, children, to your mathematics class. Children, today we will learn table of 7. As we have already learned from 2 to 6, today we will learn table of 7. So children, if we repeat 7 one time, it will come 7. So 7 ones are 7. If we repeat 7 two times, it will become 14. 7 twos are 14. If we repeat 7 three times, it will become 21. 7 threes are 21. If we repeat 7 four times, it will become 28. 7 fours are 28. If we repeat 7 five times, it will become 35. 7 fives are 35. If we repeat 7 six times, it will become 42. 7 sixes are 42. If we repeat 7 seven times, it will become 49. 7 sevens are 49. If we repeat 7 eight times, it will become 56. 7 eights are 56. If we repeat 7 nine times, it will become 63. 7 nines are 63. If we repeat 7 ten times, it will become 70. 7 tens are 70. So let's repeat it again. 7 ones are 7. If we repeat 7 one times, it will become 7. If we repeat 7 two times, it will become 14. 7 twos are 14. If we repeat 7 three times, it will become 21. 7 threes are 21. If we repeat 7 four times, it will become 28. 7 fours are 28. If we repeat 7 five times, it will become 35. 7 fives are 35. If we repeat 7 six times, it will become 42. 7 sixes are 42. If we repeat 7 seven times, it will become 49. 7 sevens are 49. If we repeat 7 eight times, it will become 56. 7 eights are 56. If we repeat 7 nine times, it will become 63. 7 nines are 63. If we repeat 7 ten times, it will become 70. 7 tens are 70. So children, you have to do this in your maths copies and learn it daily. Thank you.